Hey everybody, I'm back for this weekend's edition of CK Family Challenge. And this one is near and dear to my family's heart because we love Legos. We love building with Legos, we love playing with Legos. In fact, my sons have inherited my brother and I's collection of Legos. And now it's all intermixed in their Legos and it is great. But this isn't about us. I want to see what you got. I want to see what your family can build in our CK Family Challenge this weekend. Work together as a family to make the most unique Lego creation you can think of. Think of the Lego movies and the Batman movie and all the cool things that are in those movies. And now build your own. Use every Lego you can get your hands on. From the Duplos to the little ones to the wheels. Here's something that was just laying on our shelf. But I want you to warn you. Be careful not to step on them. And before I go, today I got one more creation here. This is a cool castle that we built. It's got some stormtroopers there on the front protecting it. I don't know if you can see in there, these people there. It's a bucket of Legos in here. Now, today we're going to do it a little different. I want you to submit your pictures a little bit different. Well, you can put them on your social media page, and that's great, and tag us with CK Family Challenge. But I also want you to snap that picture and that your creation and send it to me. Send it to me via text or email. And if you don't have those, I'm going to put them in the comment sections of this video. And then I will post all of our pictures all at the same time. But still, feel free to tag CK Family Challenge to let the world know how much fun we're having here in Shawnee, even though we're on social distancing right now. And let's have some fun. Let's build, maybe go watch an episode of the Lego Masters and see some of the cool things that they're building. Maybe if you have Hulu or YouTube, you can find something to watch their Lego Masters. So then snap that picture, send it to me, and we will post them all at the same time to see the awesome creations that Crossroads kids and their families can build. So this is your challenge. Ready? Go.